Ruhi says, is it haram to spy on a husband's phone if suspicious of him having an affair? The answer is yes. It is totally prohibited to spy on your spouse. A man cannot spy on his wife. A wife cannot spy on her husband. And if you are doubtful, choose the right moment, speak politely and diplomatically, and inquire. And then you will find out. But to spy, this is totally against Islam's and the Muslim's identity.